And with that, off to that food storage area to get a fruit knife of justice. Just like that, a bunch of blood just appeared out of nowhere. I'm coming for you, sissy. Don't you worry. Sissy? You okay? Are you spotting? That's a joke that a lot of guys might not understand, but I grew up with sisters, so I can make that joke. It's a disgusting joke if you knew what I'm talking about. The first time I was here, I thought where he said, "What if you have anemia?" I thought he said, "What if you have amnesia?" And I was like, well, she cut her arm. That she didn't hit her head. She's not going to forget everything. That's her arm. Why'd you say, "Give me your hand"? Should have said, "Give me your arm." Looks like neither of them know how to open their eyes all the way. And if it's important to you, you don't call it measly. Well, how long ago did you break up? Well, if that's all you had, sissy, kindness is a good thing to have. I'd rather date a kind, ugly person than a bitch that has, like, a great face and a beautiful body. Because the person that has a beautiful body is actually the ugly person, and the person who's really kind is actually the beautiful person, in my opinion. Is it the key to your heart, baby? Oh, yeah. That was a bad joke, and I apologize for it, but I refuse to edit it out. Well, let's leave you here to bleed out. Now is not the time to argue with yourself, David. Who are you to tell me this, Blondie? Sissy thinks I'm kind. Hey, so you... She can't trust me. Because I'm nice. No, I do. It's English, and I'm a fluent speaker. And that was the creeper lady who called and didn't say a word. Of course it is. What other box would be here? Bringing the box to Sissy. Gonna get a big old smooch. Her arm is wounded. You can walk with a hurt arm. The longer you wait, the more intense sounding the music gets, and I don't know if there's a time limit to it or not. I just know I came in here soon enough the first time if there is. Who's playing the piano? Back off, monster! I say thee nay! I'm David. I'm a human. Now run. I have a knife.
I don't know what the hell you are. But you're not going to lay a finger on this chick I just met.
Ah, shit. I couldn't move.
Shit.
I got it my first try the first time. You're not getting me this time, you little bastard. Shit. Yeah. Yes. I don't think he'll chase us no more, man. I sliced him up good. I don't know what kind of accent that was, or if that was kind of racist what I did. I don't think it was, so. I wasn't trying to be if it was. If anybody hears that joke and gets offended, please send your complaints to P.O. Box. This mail address is fake. In Springfield, Illinois, 61437. Nothing wrong with being a wimp if it means you're not forgetting someone you love. You should have hated yourself. What kind of dick isn't happy when their friend gets married? Did she not see him holding the box? I mean, if she didn't, that must mean he had it in his pocket. And if he had it in his pocket, that means he has huge pockets. It's dark out after all, and I mean, I want to go to your house so I know where you live. It's not like I'm going to stalk you or anything. I won't sit out in the bushes whenever you're getting changed to go to bed with my binoculars and watch you undress slowly. kissing the air next to his face. Why are you so obsessed? And with that, I have completed this section again. Hopefully this time it actually recorded. And with that, I bid you farewell until the next time I decide I want to play this.
Spoiler. Soon.